A bitter setback for humanity. Thousands are dead after the military's failed offensive. In this dark hour, the fate of Quilasha hangs by a thread. But one thing that remains undefeated is the courage of the brave men and women of the Mobile Infantry. Groups of survivors are scattered across the planet's harsh desert, struggling to return to civilization and jump back into the fight. They haven't given up, and neither shall we.
All right. Welcome back to Starship Troopers, Terran Command, and the now misadventures of the Mobile Infantry. The last mission was, shall we say, suboptimal. But let's see how the Mobile Infantry gets out of this one.
Is this all? Is this everyone that's made it? Damn it! We lost a lot of good people. This canyon's the only way home. I don't like it, but there's no other choice. After last night's fiasco, this whole area is enemy territory. The map shows some old bases up ahead, abandoned a while ago, but they're our best chance. So stay sharp and keep a lookout for other survivors. We can't be the only ones that got out.
Sir.
Okay, so one E-trooper, one rifle trooper, which, where did the rifle trooper come from?
Where do you need us?
Snipers and a rocket trooper.
Power up. Sir, affirmative. Yes, sir. Roger that. Affirmative.
Hey.
Weapons hot. Yes, sir. Weapons hot.
I don't care.
Weapons hot. Yes, sir.
Those E-Pulse troopers really are fantastic at close
Roger
range.
That. I don't care if it's heavy. Move out. Yes, sir. Power up. Taking the shot. Yes, sir.
Absolutely invaluable.
Roger that.
Oh, that doesn't look good.
Look sharp.
Very narrow here.
Ready here. Roger that.
Snipers can see for quite a distance. Let's get them up there.
Affirmative. Roger that. Affirmative.
Troopers, listen up.
Roger that. I don't care if it's heavy. Move out.
Can you hear that? Bugs are coming. Set up an ambush on the high ground. Hold fire until the bugs are square in the kill zone.
Okay.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Let's go. We don't have much time, guys.
Where do you need us? Yes, sir. Sir. I don't care if it's heavy. Move out.
Sir.
You guys down here.
Troopers, listen up. With me.
Sir, I'm on. Power up.
Affirmative.
Listen up.
Affirmative.
Sir. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Roger that.
Troopers, listen up.
Move out.
Ready to fight. Ready here.
Fire, sir, Robert.
What a bug massacre.
That was neatly done, but we've got to keep moving forward.
Can't stick around.
I'm on it.
Can't wait for more bugs to arrive.
Affirmative.
That looks like a big old bug hole right there.
I'm on it. Roger that.
Now that's actually some water there.
Taking the shot. Ready to fire.
Roger that. Affirmative.
Keep your asses moving and watch out for bugs behind us.
Roger that.
Oh, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Affirmative.
Watch out around the corner here.
On the move. With me.
Yeah, there's definitely some bugs coming.
Found more survivors.
Sir.
Troopers, follow us if you want to stay alive.
Yes, sir.
Sneaky.
Sir, I'm on it.
Mm-hmm. I love those Mark II troopers.
Sir, roger that.
Right.
Roger that.
Gonna move on, boys.
Affirmative.
Ah, more of you.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Oh, sniper, nice. Forward a little bit.
Ready to fire. Weapons hostile.
We got that bug there.
Sir, I'm on.
Nice, nice, boys, nice.
Hang in there. You're almost at the radio station. Might be a bit dusty, but they should have a functioning transmitter.
I'm on it.
Once we're there, we could take a breather and wait for pickup.
I'm gonna have to get a little bit closer.
Roger that.
Sir,
intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
Weapons hot.
Come on.
Weapons hot.
Troopers standing by.
Affirmative.
Really?
Ready to fire.
Weapons hot.
There we go. Pop of bugs. Gotta take care of this brood nest. We better do it fast.
Roger that.
Get up top here.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative.
Yes, sir.
Listen up. Move guys out. There.
Live. Look sharp. We got bugs.
You guys here.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Sir.
Right. Standing by.
That wasn't too bad.
Squad moving out. Come on, you apes.
Not too shabby.
Squad moving out.
All right, we won't be able to hold that radio station for very long.
Roger that.
Not with the waves of bug attacks coming.
Come on, you apes.
Sir, intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
Take your boots.
Follow me.
Yes, sir. Sir, affirmative.
Right, there we go.
Moving to position.
Can't afford to lose anyone.
Roger that. Yes, sir. Roger that. Blow them away. Yes, sir.
Nice.
Affirmative.
And there's another attack coming.
Damn it. Guess we're not using that radio. There should be another transmitter further on.
Okay, well then.
Sir, with me.
Let's hump it.
Roger that.
Watch your feet. Bugs under the sand.
With me. Yes, sir.
You go again. Come on.
On the move. Roger that.
Sir, intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
On the move.
No time to stand around. Plasma grenadiers. Oh,
shoot. Yes, sir.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Sir. Ready to fly. Moving to position. Affirmative. Two on there.
Get rid of these guys.
Blow them away. Roger that. Lab and
squad
electrified.
Moving out. Yes, sir.
Oof. That took a beating.
Squad moving out.
Roger Spencer that. Array. What does that do?
Affirmative.
Wow, these guys really took a beating.
Squad moving out. Sir. Live and electrified, sir.
There's the hoppers.
Affirmative. Yes, sir. Roger that. Affirmative.
Ready here. Taking the shot. Look sharp. Yes, sir. Look sharp.
Come around this way.
Yes, sir. Roger that. Taking the shot. Yes, sir. Taking the shot. Roger that.
We can shoot. Oh, no.
Yes,
oh, that was close.
Yes, sir.
That was close. That could have gone better. Have I actually lost anyone? Not yet.
Roger that.
We are not exactly what you might call full strength. It's a tight, narrow way to
yes,
get
sir.
Up there.
Follow me.
I really hope we can get reinforcements here.
Roger that. Affirmative. Follow
me. Oh, this looks like it might be a trap. Damn it.
Transmitters online. Cross your fingers. Let's hope someone hears this.
Ready to fire.
We're picking up your signal. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. Am I glad to hear your voice, Major? Request an immediate evac.
Negative. Request denied. Based on your position, Command has new instructions. A large force of bugs is approaching. You have orders to hold your position and slow their advance.
We won't even be a speed bump for those bugs. That isn't a fight we can win.
You don't have to win. Just keep the bugs busy for a bit.
Ava, I am not throwing these troopers' lives away for nothing.
You need to follow orders. The Federation will remember your bravery.
Sorry, you're breaking up. Repeat that, please.
Sam, do you hear me?
Damn interference. Couldn't hear what she was saying. Guess we should get out of here before the bugs arrive.
So then no resupply then.
This is my call. Command left us to die. But I am going to get you out of this. Now, let's go kick some bug ass.
Moving to position.
Oh, that's not good. Evacuate 20 soldiers. Oh, no.
Roger that. Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Roger. Run, boys. Run.
We don't have the firepower to take that high value. Just get past it and keep going.
Moving to position.
Oh no, that's not gonna make it.
We don't have the firepower to take that high value. Just get past it and keep going.
That's not gonna work. Thing is, like, even if we try to fight this.
Get ready!
Where's the rocket guy? Come on. Maybe.
Squad moving out. Come on, you apes.
We don't have the firepower to take that hive out. Just get past it and keep going.
Affirmative. Kill him. Kill him. Yes, sir. Do it.
Come on, man. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might have to restart this mission completely. Well, this is a crapshoot, that's for sure. They're really testing your knowledge of the units and those plasma grenadiers that's a real spanner in the works. I'll have to see what I can do. The objective is pretty clear. It's just to get you guys through here. I don't know how to do that yet. It's gonna be crazy. But yeah. We'll have to see. I should have taken that guy out when I had the chance. I think that might have saved it. But not a whole lot, though. I mean, it's all of this still here as well. You can't run through it by the looks of things. I don't know. Maybe if I had more people. I'll have to try it a few times and figure it out.
Sir, come on!
We don't have the firepower to take that hive out. Just get past it and keep going.
Squad moving out. Come on! Squad moving out.
Roger that. Affirmative. Roger that. Come on. Affirmative. Roger that. Come on. Affirmative.
We've got a unit under attack.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Come on.
Sir, Arachnids are disrupting one of our bases. Sir, Arachnids are disrupting one of our bases.
No, this way, this way.
Awaiting orders.
Roger that.
We've lost contact with a comms base.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Yes, sir. I don't care if it's heavy. Move out. Yes, sir.
We made it. No thanks to those a-holes at HQ. Hey, do you read us? These confounded radios have been on the fritz all day.
I'm sending pickup. But don't think your little stunt went unnoticed. There will be consequences for this.
Reckon there might be.
All right. After not a small amount of swearing on my part, and many do-overs, this is a really crap mission, this one, but it does really make you. I have to try and like figure out the strengths and weaknesses of your units, and I messed up at the end there with this last run. Let my guys get bunched up, chose the wrong units to go forward again, and I lost a large portion. I think I could have gotten away with more units, but we'll see. I don't know what happens now from here. I mean, we don't have a lot of people left, but obviously some units have joined us now, so they've come to pick up. Let's see what's in store in the next episode. Don't know how they're going to go from here. They tried a big counteroffensive, and that failed horribly. So I don't know what the mobile infantry have in store, but I suppose we'll have to see. So thank you very much for watching. Got there in the end, and if you like this series, please don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. And then yeah, let me know if any of you guys have played through this mission. What tactics did you use? How did you get through this? And then I'll see you guys in the next episode of Starship Troopers Terran Command. And the misadventures of the Mobile Infantry.